Bautista.
Did you get the statistics on the report that is the dumbest outfit I've ever seen in my life?
Oh, and yours is much better? A plain gray shirt?
I hate your guts.
Let's go shopping!
Okay.
New clothes, here we come.
Guys, welcome to the Burton store. This is the flagship store of Chicago.
Matt, right?
Matt, yeah. Awesome. So this is one of four Burton flagship stores that we have. Basically what it means to be a flagship store, we get all the stuff that most of the other stores that we outsource to don't get. So okay. We'll have the limited stuff, the hard to find things and whatnot. So
Burton has more than snowboards.
Correct. We're not just a... Right now we're not just a snowboarding company, we also have our sister company Analog, which is behind me here, which is skateboarding and snowboard, or surfing, sorry.
Right.
So we have everything from board shorts to, you know, just t-shirts and shorts and whatnot.
Look at this, it says, one of a kind. Due to the production process, each item is unique. Minor imperfections are intentional and add style. That's cool, because I don't want to be wearing the same shirt that everyone else is wearing.
Feel that. Isn't that cool? That feel good?
I'm going to go put some of these clothes on and see how I look, see how it feels, and I'll let you know.
Cool, I'm going to try some stuff on too.
I'm an optical illusion.
I like the shorts, I like the shirt. I love these sandals.
Run DMC is in the house. Excuse me, this is off limits.
Very rarely when you go to a store and you try stuff on, does everything fit and look good. So.
I like this. Most people wear V-neck shirts with nothing underneath, but I don't have any chest hair.
Dude, quit filming me.
God, so much.
This guy. Paparazzi.
Blue flip-flops. I'm gonna get them.
Make you stand behind what you say.
More of a serious shopper. Get really serious when I shop.
How's this hat fit me?
Thanks.
Is this okay? Is it probably too big or is it good for me? I don't want it to fall off. I do a lot of handstands.
I don't know.
I got my toe, my big toe on my left foot stuck in my zipper. Please put down the camera.
Basically we just did a whole lot of shopping. Kevin brought a stimulus check and he's going to cover both of our escapades today. Right, Kevin?
What'd you say?
Your stimulus check is going to cover this?
Yep.
For both of us?
Sure.
Cool. So we just bought a bunch of clothes at Burton.
Anyways, this is the first floor of the shop. As you walked in, you saw all our pro riders on the our world riders on the wall up there. They all came in for the world tour.
Did they come in?
And they did that. Yep, they did all the stuff on them themselves. And then as you walk in, you know, this is all our men's summer stuff in the front. We still got our skate stuff in the back. So this is our skate department that we just put out about a month ago. We just acquired DNA, which carries Habitat and Alien Workshop. So that's going to be the lines that we carry back here. And basically, it's got everything you're going to need to set up your new deck. So
the first
Burton board. It was based off of the Snurfer, which is actually was developed here in Illinois itself. And as you go along the lines, you can see the progression of each board into actually integrating a top sheet and an actual base for holding the wax on it. This is Craig Kelly. He was like the original pro snowboarder. He was like the guy that was basically, everybody wanted to, everybody looked up to this guy as being, cool, you know, the forefront of snowboarding. Hey, young boy. This whole part we're standing here is called the core. So you're looking at the whole spiral of the core of snowboarding. So it started at the bottom where it originated, and the core kind of goes all the way up to the top where we have all our new up and coming stuff, all the new tech and everything. So the whole mood of the whole store is kind of, it's like a lodge. It's gonna be kind of like, you know, come in and hang out. So anyways, this is the lounge, the Riders Lounge. Basically, you know, you just come up here and hang out. Watch some skate, snowboarding videos, play some Tony Hawk Pro Skater on the PS3, hang out, check out all the boards.
I bet those speakers get loud.
They do.
I can feel it.
We can crank it and party.
You guys have always worked in the fire pit.
Yeah, it's the lodge-esque, if you will. Yeah. We want people to come and hang out. That's cool, cool part about it.
Okay. Thank you very much for
no problem, man. Thanks for stopping by, guys. It was great. Thank you. Having you guys.
Great place.
Awesome. Tell everybody.
We will.
Awesome.
We're not leaving.
Yep, chill. Hang on, we got a couple more videos coming up.
Thanks, camera crew.
Can you tell me if there's a public restroom? No, a public restroom. I have to go pee. Excuse me. Can't roll it back, it's understood. Got to play a card. Me, I'm a creator. Thrillers, you make it up. The rules I break got me a blaze up on the radar. Me, I'm a taker. Know what the stakes are. Much better.
You look good.
Hey, high fives. No.
Bautista? All the folks come asking about me. Bandwagon and they used to doubt me. Blindside and they hit real hard. You don't need the one to get a bodyguard. Instead of friction in this bitch.